released its annual Trafficking in Persons report, and India, it turns out, is a repeat offender. Corruption, poverty, debt, the caste system, all these play a role, with girls as young as 13 being sold as sex slaves. The State Department's Mark Lagon estimates more than 800,000 people every year are caught in the net of human trafficking, 80% of them women. Bangalore, he added, is a booming engine of information technology. But on the other side of town, there are women who are repressed, degraded, dehumanized, exploited, and enslaved.
Change my attempt, good intentions.
Y me dijo que tenía que acostarme con unos hombres. Fueron 25 hombres al día. Vivíamos en un cuartico bien pequeño. Nos podías escuchar llorando hasta que nos quedábamos dormidos.
Every day, children and women are being exploited right here in New York City. Data from the Brooklyn District Attorney's Office shows the majority of the sex trafficking cases they prosecuted last year were children that were marketed through Backpage.com.
The Bay Area, Central Florida area also. Most people are not aware that this is going on, and it's not going to stop until we are all aware of the signs and be able to help law enforcement with it. Living wasteland
this time. The traffickers target these victims because they know that these victims are coming from a very poor country where they cannot support themselves, even their family, their kids. So they will do everything they can to bring food back to the table. Change my attempts.
Has warned that this global financial crisis is making a dangerous situation for increased forced sex and forced labor. The poor are becoming more destitute and more vulnerable than ever.
Self-inflicted, his perdition.